Alright. Before I start, I do not own the copyrights to those videos, to the things. Capcom, you are the greatest. If it's okay, if I can have those on YouTube. If it's a yes, that's fine. Because I need permission from now on, alright? Okay, so anyway. Welcome back to the Let's Play of Resident Evil 6. Last time we saw Deborah, and she became mutated with a C-virus. Now let's go. Let's do a speed run. Helena's kind of pretty. I think I'm in love with her. Bloodshots. They're annoying. There's Mr. Simmons. By the way, let's find out. We gotta equip our skills first. Skills, guys. Excellent. Ka-ching. One is better than none. Guys. Pressing the X button, you'll get you more power. Rock steady. You gotta get all three. But you gotta have more skill points than that. Check the cut first. Let's check our cutscene first. The first opening.
The president spoke highly of you, Agent Kennedy.
Likewise.
He told me you've been friends for 30 years.
Tell me, is it true you were the only ones present at the time of his death?
He's voiced by David Lodge, guys.
What are you saying?
Well, you must be aware that you are both
suspects in this attack.
What?
Agent Harper.
At the time of the attack, you had abandoned your post,
leaving the president vulnerable.
You must admit such behavior is suspicious.
You son of a bitch! You're the one who planned all this!
With what evidence could you base such an outrageous accusation?
I am the National Security Advisor. It's my job to
prevent terrorist attacks, not cause them.
You liar!
Helena!
If the two of
you feel so strongly about your innocence, then you should have no problem turning yourselves in.
I'm gonna make him pay.
Looks like things just went from bad to worse.
Yeah, let's make him pay, dude. Okay. Last time we went to this level. Okay.
Wait!
Roger.
Okay. Fine.
Wait!
Okay.
Okay. Leon!
Okay.
This way!
Hey, relax, okay?
Why am I annoying him? It's kind of funny. It's funny to annoy this dude.
You and I are in the same boat now. I'd say that officially makes us partners. Like it or not.
Fine by me. As long as you help me get to Simmons.
Not right now.
Does all this belong to Simmons?
Well, with that lab of his sitting right on top of us, I'm gonna go out on a limb and say yes.
So this is... Can we trust her?
That's... not an easy question to answer.
History there, huh? Wait. Who does their decorating, I wonder?
Those flames will kill you in an instant. We gotta find a way around.
Yep, they're instantly burning to death. Yeah. Only you don't get the item.
Wait. Get back. Get back.
Can't follow.
Move in.
I can't right now.
Follow me.
I can't right now.
Move in.
No, can do.
Move in.
I can't right now. Okay. Run. Oh.
Not that high?
Please?
Oh. Dude. Holy shit. This is hopeless. Great. Whoa. I love him. Dude, why would a zombie use a plank? Seriously, that's weird. is crazy weird. Man, what does this do? Oh, fuck. Cool. Didn't know you could do that, man. Only just for a trap.
Wait.
Not right now.
Can't tell him to wait.
There's writing on this door. Set forth evidence of kith and kin.
Kith and kin?
What was that I just heard?
Simmons family tree?
I think you're right.
Yep, Simmons family.
Probably just as rotten as he is. But what does it mean by evidence?
Wait a minute.
He's evil.
The ring Ada gave me.
A ring? When did she give you a ring?
That's Simmons family ring. Leon, he gave that to her.
Bingo. Thanks for the gift, Ada.
Hey, you're welcome. You gotta have some annoying dudes coming. That's right, zombies. Zombie apocalypse. Getting too close, you're gonna take sustainable damage. You'll take a crap load of damage. Zombie massacres. We killed 500 zombies. Dick. Maybe we can get the herb. Let's hold on to that just in case. Shall we?
Follow me.
No can do.
Follow me.
No can do.
Wait.
I can't right now.
He sounds like Matt Mercer.
Hey. Roger.
Nice voice, man. I love Leon's voice. Oh, we're gonna have an underwater.
Looks like we gotta get our feet wet.
It's not the water I'm worried about. Are you kidding me? What the hell was that?
Fire can of fish. It's gonna be really annoying. I'm running off to kill it. Yes, I am. Seriously, she fell.
I just want to like to find a place sort of with warm water, you know?
Yeah. I'd rather not warm water or hot water. But in case it doesn't fit. Find a place. Hold on. I suggest using that.
Okay.
Wow, Helena, Leon.
Take the high road.
Yeah, take the high road because we're gonna have annoying. Shit. Which one of them get killed? Good God. A shot to the head could be a great idea. Rocket launcher would be great. Let's see if I can scare him. Yep, scaring her. I'm gonna blue for his breath. Breath jiggly. Roshi wears it. Here we go. Whoa. I'm gonna have some more dudes. Zombies. But okay. Right, come on, move. Best you face me. Jesus. Should I do this? Abandon Leon? No. You can't abandon your partner. Whoa. No. Whoa. Holy shit, did I hear something? scary.
Keep turning, it's working!
Whoa!
Helena!
Leon, I can't get through. Can you open it from your side?
Hold on, let me check.
Open it from your side. Come on, man. Great.
Can you get through now?
Yeah, I'm good.
How do you crawl? Seriously. Oh, the spikes. Those spikes
are interesting.
Maybe
one touch
of a
spike, and it's an instant death.
Guess
instant
what?
Death, guys.
There's no break here. I'm gonna look for it.
Look for it? There's no TNT even
hey.
In here.
True. What the hell else are we gonna do?
Watch out for snake. They're kind of annoying. Snakes appear when they open up the lid. Open up the lid. Oh, skill point. Hey, yum. Yum, skill point. Skill. More zombies. Whoa. Whoa. Oh, Leon. Where is that? Where is he? Where is he? Why does he sound like freaking... Jotaro Kujo from JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. Like that. It's freaking mad. Of course. Why is this getting money.
Welcome back, stranger.
Dude. Looks like we're finally making it out of here.
Oh, come on, shit. Let's keep moving. I'm sick of these catacombs.
Yeah, I am too.
Okay.
Okay, go. Hold on. Whoa, what are we? We have a trap. Whoa. Let's skip the cutscenes. No use watching them. Whoa. It looks like a Mayan temple.
Welcome to the center of the earth.
Reminds you of the movie Journey to the Center of the Earth, or doesn't that remind you of Journey to the Center of the Earth or Mysterious Island? Well, where are these apples? Okay. Whoa! Fuck off! Your son is. Wait, playing in. And what do we have here? A salt rifle. A fork. Come on, dude. Ouch. Get the hell off me, okay. Gross. Looks black tar or something, black blue. The potato's turning people on his job. You shoot one of those bombs on. They're gonna be fine. Skill point. We can get more skill points. So we can load. There's no use in going back because it leads to an instantaneous kill. Okay. Alright, let's go. Leon's death. Boom. That's it. Oh, Jesus.
dick. Shoot the lantern. Oh. If you shoot that lantern, it'll set a zombie on fire. That's not a great idea.
I promise you, we're not gonna let Simmons get away with all this.
Good. I won't rest until he's paid for what he did to Deborah.
Oh shit. That'll show him.
Thanks for that. Wait.
Roger.
Going there. The scary thing pissed him off. I can tell. Oh, it's that creature you do. Come on, Bally. Yeah, don't press any wrong button. The crotch. Ah. Ouch, there. That's a fight. You're not taking this
Wait!
No can do.
I told you to wait. Wait, Bobby. In the language. But where is it? That'll show them. Give those zombies to what for, okay? Who's piercing? Look, oh, where are you? Come on, Leon, keep kicking some ass. Oh, yeah. That's right, zombie bastard. Oh my god, another one. Dude. Yeah, their helmet, you can't shoot them in the head because of their helmet. Guys, if anybody knows this, that shooting zombies in the head would be a great idea. It's for your own sake. You gotta keep 6 feet away from the ground. What's that I just got? More dudes. Whoa. Why are they turning into goo? Wow. die, dick. Oh, man. Die, you stupid son of a bitch. Annoying. Really annoying. Crap out of me, man.
Wait!
Roger.
You better wait, man.
Wait!
Hey, relax, okay?
Wait!
No.
Whoa! Oh my god.
Hold on!
Whoa, that surprised me.
Be careful.
Be great.
It's a long way down.
It is a long way down, so those things are steep grade, you know. She falls in there and it's instant game over. Don't you think, guys? What the hell is that thing? That annoying thing. Oh. Oh, it's the Whopper! Damn! Exploding zombie.
Back off, pal! You've had enough to eat!
Yeah, you had enough to eat. Yeah, man. Oh yeah? Well, screw you anyway, you zombie bastard. Right, Leon? Those whoppers really pissed me off. Creatures of a weakness. There we go. Nice. Once again, I've got more than that thing. Oh. Fudge. What the hell? Oh man. Gotta get some more skill points. Hi, dick. Yeah, that's what I thought. Why'd they turn into blue? Oh, look. What is that thing? Is that a brain wafer? Oh, shit, not the back. How many hits did this asshole get? Oh, what is this thing over there? Yeah. Screw you, you stupid annoying whoppers. You whoppers. Shut out of here. Nothing with a skill point. More skill points. You don't know how these annoying baddies or skill points will get. Ta-da. Any other dudes? Whoa. Some dick bump. He just fell in there. Blow himself up for sure.
Okay.
Yeah. Holy ball.
Get out of there.
Oh great. Seems like climbing up.
Leon! Idea. I need your help!
Right, guys. Oh shit. Seriously pissed off. Alright, go on. Go ahead. Nah, go ahead.
Okay. shut the hell up!
Oh, not that. Snappers. I'm sure he just seriously pissed off.
These guys never go down easy.
Where the fuck are you whoppers coming from? Blew up on me, shit. Oh, fuck off. Oh, fuck off. The whoppers are so annoying. Oh shit, dynamite! There's one shot bombing. One shots too? Man, these guys are annoying. Oh, fuck! Right. More skill points. Thank you. Crap! Dying from those bastards we're doing? Well, maybe not. What the hell did I just do? Oh, he keeps blowing himself up. That's not cool. Whoa! Your Haribo, Bleach, or Bailey. On the way. Oh, look! Boom! Kaboom! Whoa. Did I keep hearing some annoying zombies over there? Dude, Leon, you're the best, man.
Stop!
No, can do!
Stop!
I can't right now!
Fall back!
No, can do!
Fall back!
I can't right now!
When do zombies ever learn seriously?
Pretty elaborate grid system. Someone really thought this place through.
Right. Which means there's gotta be a way out.
Yep. Which way out, man?
Follow me.
No kidding.
Fall back.
Oh, piss off. Ouch. Ass wipe. How many of these dicks are there?
Wait.
Okay.
If there's any other fuckers over there. More. Load. Load.
Okay.
Leon.
Roger.
Hurry it up.
Hey, relax, okay?
Wow, I am annoying to fuck out Leon. Good. That'll be an exit. Oh crap! Very steady. Douche. break. Falling down will lead you to death. Nice, guys. Seriously steady, man. If it falls, it can fail. You better be careful. Right. Hey, man. Come on. There go. Damn.
Okay.
Leon. Okay. Die. Down, it's instant death. Oh crap, whoppers. Come on, Leon.
Stop!
I can't right now!
Follow me! Follow me!
Back off, will
ya? Back off, will ya? Oh, my word. This is annoying. Oh, that's hot. Go! Come on. Oh no. Come on, man. Good job. Yeah? Screw you, you bunch of zombie pussies.
Roger!
Come on. But why is there a boulder?
God, what do we do?
Hell if I know.
Yeah, hell if I know. Yeah, stay in the water for too long. Pressing the A button. I wouldn't stay underwater for too long if I were you. Get out of my way, man. You can't use your weapon, so... Nope. Of course not. Come on. Oh. In the water for too long, or you will make it. I will give you death. That's right. Death right there. Yep. You're right. Being in the water for too long will make it. Death. If she stays in there too long underwater, goodbye to you. Let me take deep breaths, guys. Come on, seriously. You do it. Can't swim. Come on, move that out of the way, you son of a bitch. Helena, come on. What the hell? It's a trap. Stay away from them. Holy shit! Oh my god, we're in a world of hurt. That's funny. Whoa, you scared the shit out of me, man. Like to play possum and give each other scares. Why do they do this? Whoa, come on. What's up? Another one?
Day.
Nope, not mine either.
Helena!
Oh shit!
No!
What is that fish called? All right, if I don't let go, if I don't press the A button directly, it's game over. Boss fight, which is kind of annoying.
Okay, I'll find a place to climb up.
Wait.
I can't right now.
You're right.
Follow me.
I can't right now.
They're pissing him off. Will they put Helena's shirt in rubble? That would be sexy.
Helena, can you do something about these bars?
I can try.
Where are those bars?
Hold on.
What are these bars over there? Seriously.
this might be it.
Oh, that's the one from the cathedral, right? Does it work? No, it doesn't work. Just take one, just in case. Get your ass to kick. Hey guys, for those of you, you need to get more skill points. Oh my god, damn full. I'm gonna reload. Yeah, the right.
Roger.
Hey!
Roger.
This way.
I know already.
Leon.
I know already.
Leon.
Hey, relax, okay?
Hurry it up!
Hey, relax, okay?
Hurry it up!
I know already.
This way!
I know already.
This way!
Oh, never mind. Just gotta open that thing. So they can get the cathedral. What is a hydra? That's something to do with a snake. Oh, you gotta meet your partner in the sky. Yep. We gotta use that light. I get it. I like purple best. Blue claim. Doesn't that blue claim remind you of renaming Marco? Good lord. Checkpoint. So we're gonna have our castles.
Leon, get out of here! It's coming!
Oh shit.
Shit!
I think that shotgun
is
gone bad.
Helena, I need some backup!
Again! Let's stop with this damage. Fuck off. Hey. Something on the other side. Seriously? Hopefully I'm gonna fail this. No! Don't let it even.
Now's your chance!
Roll,
move!
Oh, this guy's annoying. What an annoying bioorganic weapon fish. Right, guys? Shotgunning these little scumbags. Tough for enemies to be the greatest idea.
You okay?
Right.
Thanks for that!
Okay.
Excuse me. Yep. Heave-ho! Heave-ho! Whoa! This is wrong. Oh, boy. Totally annoying bot. Oh, God. It's gonna be the one. Oh, this is an annoying car.
Get ready! Here it comes!
Damn it,
Aim for the dynamite! Good work!
That hurt. We didn't have a choice. Beat the shit out of that fish. Wow, that was annoying. I got an A rank. Switching. Every time B. Aggregate SA. No deaths. S ranks would be great. If I get all clear times, it'd be crazy great. B ranks. I got A ranks. Lots of A ranks. Let's quit from now on. Let's check our records. What enemies we fought. Those Whopper Supremes. Whopper Supremes are very annoying. Bzark are very annoying. We kill a snake. Metal. We get A ranks. Great. That's good. No use in getting S ranks, is there? The green one is the D rank. Awesome. Get a lot of metal. Should do that sometimes. Killed an animal. Burned 10 enemies. Generic grenade. Probably good. Gotta get all those. A lot of weapons. Combat knife, we should get that. Yep. That's good. You gotta get like 80 certain randoms. So I will see you again on chapter 4, you guys. Right. That's it. Check out dog tags. Yay. Okay, take care. Seriously, though. Bye. Alright, guys. Subscribe to me. Like for more content, okay?